Hey everyone, today I will be doing a lion drawing tutorial. First thing you will need is a reference photo. You will need a colored pencil, I'm using black. You'll also need a regular pencil for drawing, an eraser. You may need more colored pencils. I am doing a black and white gray drawing, so this is what I need. Okay, let's start. I will finish his mane off camera and then I'll continue the tutorial. Okay, the mane is done. Now we are going to move on to the face. This is where I decided I didn't want that part, so I took it off. Now we will need a regular pencil and a black colored pencil. For a shading tutorial, I suggest you find another video on YouTube to help you. For blending, I use makeup brushes. You can use paper towel, tissues, your finger or brushes like I do. This is the finished drawing. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Happy drawing.